when we did this, it raised a few eyebrows. People were saying, well, why do you want to do it? We've been through the recession, and in fairness, it's not really affected us along the way. We just felt that we wanted something that really gave the wow factor. It's something that architects and designers really want from us. There's not many companies in the world doing what we do. I've been around these floors now for 12 years, but even I, knowing that I've made that floor, I still get a great amount of excitement and a buzz from seeing the floors. We can produce boards from hand scraped to deep brushed to shrunken. What a Silvan floor offers is the length of the planks. It gives designers and personal clients and architects a specification or design aspect that's second to none. And in fact, we are probably the only company in the world that can produce 15 metre lengths. You never truly know until you open that log up what's actually inside. And 9 times out of 10, they're beautiful. I think the excitement starts as soon as that blade hits it, and it's through to the final finishing. You know, when you can really see the grain come jumping out with the oils that we use to really enhance the finish of the timber. So I would say every aspect for me personally is from the log coming in to that last bit leaving the sawmill as a final finished board. We as a company, we don't want to be huge in terms of mass production, because we feel we lose that certain sort of the aspect of what we're trying to get across, the really handmade handcrafting. You can't handcraft a floor on mass production, it just doesn't work. We just want to be known as being the best. It's about quality, it's not really the quantity. We're the only company in the UK that actually cut from the round log. The LT40 we feel is absolutely perfect. It is probably one of the most key fundamental pieces of equipment that's actually in the line. We cut what's called lamellas, thin slivers of timber, whether that be oak, walnut, maple, whatever species we're cutting for which project. I think when clients come to see us, they really do get an idea about what we're about. You know, the logs, that log comes in to that floor going out the other end, and they can't believe that we cut it, we dry it, and it goes out as this beautiful handmade floor, you know, 10 weeks later. We mix all our own oils for the finishing line. Everything that we do is totally tailored to our own needs. We can create pretty much any colour a client's looking for. It's just certain techniques that we've sort of brought through from years of installation through to the manufacturing side. We sometimes have to pinch ourselves as a company, see how far we've come in such a short space of time. British people don't realise manufacturing is alive and kicking and doing very, very well. As a team, all the guys on the shop floor are all high class as timber men. We've all been in the trade all our working lives.
It's payday tomorrow.
The guys that are actually operating the heavy plant, like the Wood-Mizer LT40, Baz has been a sawyer now for 35 years. But any problems that we come across through the lines, we can solve quite easily. I'm quite a lucky guy in that respect that I can come to work, I wake up and I actually can't wait to get to work and get stuck in, to be honest.